Hi, this is Bill for SparkyChannel.com. Today I'd like to answer a question posed by ForeverFit17. He asks, do you have a recommendation for a beginner having difficulty with all the exact measurements? In other words, knowing distances like 5/8 and 3/4. The answer is yes. This is my DeWalt 16-foot tape measure. Notice on the bottom of the tape it has the distances labeled in increments of 1/8 of an inch. Notice it has 1/8, 3/8, 5/8, and 7/8 labeled in black. 1/4, 1/2, and 3/4 are labeled in red. This system should help you to be able to instantly read the tape. This style of DeWalt tape also comes in a 25-foot model. These particular tapes come with a tough ABS and rubber construction, a really good blade lock, and the blade has a 10-foot standout. Also, the prices on these models are quite affordable. I'll put links in my video description for both the DeWalt 16-foot and the 25-foot tape measure with the 1/8 inch increments marked on the tape in red and black. Thanks, I hope this helped.